Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high-security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посол с Сингапура.
We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. We're getting the files in that bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Kamra Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone? I understand. Perhaps the love you hold for your comrades is so strong that you can't possibly imagine such betrayal.
A Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там, я нашел не запертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгий протокол, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно? Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Weapons and keycard are in the bag. Come on, this way. Let's run the bunker. We're on our own.
Ты слышал о генеральном секретаре Брежневе?
Нет.
Что случилось?
Ему сделали операцию. Сердце.
Товарищ,
морщи отпустишь нас.
Ладно. No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
Просто слышу. Я показал вам свои документы.
Кто ты должен показать на этот справочник?
Куда-то вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех, без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем, я нам кобености. Дайте нам пройти.
Понимаете, это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Каеву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Down.
Когда вы прибыли? Ах да, разумеется. Кто ваш командир? Я не расслышал.
Вы что, сюда камень держите? Кто вы такие?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
Оружие на цели!
This way to the vault.
Time before they get through.
There's the lift bell. Copy it to a disc.
We're running out of time, pal. We're cutting through.
Hey, ready. Here they come. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and surrender or you die.
Only move. Get a mask on Belikov. I'll call it.
Up top.
They are on full alert, locking the building down.
We'll have to fight our way out. We're gonna need some heavier gear.
I know just the place, my friend.
Southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Belikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, Bill. Let's go, Bill.
Thank you.
It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who could bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Woods, don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah, you've got my sure as shit.